Love and Solar here show you four designs of solar garden frame line. Okay, let's see the 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's see the first one. You can see a beautiful detective pattern here, very, very beautiful. And the battery and working LED are built inside. At the top, here is the solar panel, waterproof for the button switch. Here is the one post and one spike. Okay, I will show you the installation. Let us assemble. Very easy. You can use the spike stick into the ground like this. Yes, just very easy. Stick the spike into the ground like this. Okay. Here is the first one. Okay, the second one. You can see it is a cup shape design. The function also the same as the first one. Here is the waterproof button and battery and LEDs are built inside. Here is the solar panel. The main difference is it has two posts, one spike and one connector. Okay, let me show you the first installation. You can install like this, put it in a pillar or anywhere you want. Yeah, very simple and easy. The second one, you can install to work. Like this? Yes. As a solar board line. Very, very beautiful designs. Okay. The third install. Yes. You can use the post. Very simple and easy. Just stick into the ground. Okay, let's see the third one. Also a cup shape design. The function also as the first two. The main difference is the switch. We use a pin design. Also, solar panel here. Battery and LED are built inside. Installation also very simple. Yes, like this. Also easy, stick into the ground. Okay, the last one. A lantern shape design. Here is a solar panel, waterproof button switch. Okay, you can hang it on a branch or hook on your porch. It's very easy. Okay, let's turn on to see what the lights look like. Our lights will auto on at dusk, and you can see at night if you auto on, and when the sunrise coming if you auto off like this. Okay, auto on at night and auto off at daytime.